Hey guys, I'm not sure how long I can manage to play tonight, but let's see how far we can get. We have a boss to beat, and I don't feel too well, but you know, nothing better to do. So yeah, let's go. Let me just quickly recall the controls and all the basic shit, and I think we can go. Alright, so poking, blocking, shooting. Okay. Wait, what? What's the difference? What else do we have? I got too greedy. Actually, not too bad for a start. Oh God. Yeah, you cannot fight this guy. You have to, like, get behind him and fight the chicken thing. Fighting this guy is unreal. Very annoying. Oh no. Oh no. What have I done? Okay, that was bad. That was so bad. So bad. So close. Literally squashed by his ass. This is like the most dangerous thing ever. Maybe I should just try and parry this one. You know what? Like, instead of trying to just keep my distance, just fucking parry it. The timing should be, like, it is telegraphed pretty well, I think. But if you miss, though, the punishment is just too heavy. Alright, I could have gone. Fuck. Wow, you really want to lick me, baby. Oh no. Oh god. Oh, that was so bad. Well, so far not even remotely good, huh? Alright. This is looking good.
I am the one winged angel. Only I sense the presence of God.
Okay, good. We found it. Fuck, this guy just spams this shit. That was fast. That was way too fast. That was a lot of attacks I'm not used to. Oops. Literally got swallowed by it. Must be sticking out of its anus at this point. talking now. This creature just don't know when to quit. And I'm dead. Whoa, I didn't see that one. Fuck. When in shock, your character's stamina recovery immediately does something. Just happened. What the hell is this? This is new. I already died like that before, fuck. I'm an idiot. Of course, I should have just healed and retreated. Ah. That's alright. That was actually pretty good. With this attack. God damn it. I am dead. Ah. The camera. You have to like release the lock because otherwise you just get so confused after this. Oh no. Nice. Not nice. Oh, what have I done? Gonna be turning around. Good for you. What again? Again? Oh. Attacks can be divided into three types. I'm sure I'll find a way to make this work. Damn it, I know all of these patterns. It all comes down to execution not being good enough. Yeah, this doesn't look good. Oh well. You know what? Let's try and use this thing on phase one. If we can beat him fast enough, and I don't waste too much of my healing potential, I think we can beat it. Okay, let's go. Hello. I hope it's not gonna be the kind of stream where I just keep getting my ass whooped, and after 3 hours I'm like, okay, see you next time. I really hope it's not gonna be this way. Nice. Are you gonna be turning around? Come on, Andreas. Don't be like that. Jesus, can you relax? Okay, you're gonna be doing the turning move? Yeah, you are, fucker. Why? Ah, I thought it was... Fuck, whatever. Ah, I'm gonna waste some... much of my killing potential. Stop with this attack, for fuck's sake. I trust the power of the soul. I trust you. again! Oh, it was so close. So close. Okay, this is pretty good. We have a lot of extra heals this time. Let's go. Fucking Evangelion knockoff. What the shit? I just got stuck there. Okay, this is new. Oh wow. I love these attacks that are like... If my camera was like 5 meters away, I probably would have no problem whatsoever dodging or blocking that shit. But it's not! I'm supposed to fucking figure it out based on how it's fucking forearm twitches. Wow, this fucker goes for a kill this time. Fuck are these attacks? Ah, god damn it. Okay, this time I dodged it. Or not. What the fuck were these? Wow. That fucker threw everything at me. Motherfucker! Spamming the same fucking attack. Or was it the same attack? I think it was slightly different. Like, the first one you just sits on his ass, the second one he charges me, actually. Okay, now for the spin move. No spin moves for me? Fuck. Wonderful. The stars have aligned. And again, I'm stuck in this. What is this fucking place? These attacks are so annoying. Oh, this is over. Thank you. Yeah, I don't think we can do it. What? Wait, what? Wait, what the hell just happened? It looked like he swallowed me. Is this really what happened? I got so confused. The good news is we can heal. God, I fucking hate this. Seriously, I can barely shoot any what? Isn't it lovely how, like, most of his attacks become, like, instant, you know? The ones that you're actually used to. Like, I just really think that what this game does in a very annoying way is that it intentionally designs these attacks that are incredibly fucking hard to carry. Because they intentionally, like, delay the timing. Go. Good. Let's run. Ah, I fucking hate this guy. What is this boss fight? Ow. Let's just run away. Wait, what? Wait, what? So if you run... Wait, what? If you run backwards, this guy will fucking smack you with incredibly huge AoE. But if you stay in front, you get killed. What the fuck? Why do I play these games? Just smack it. There you go.
I'm the one we need. Only I sense the presence of God.
Okay, that was good. What is this? Can you, like, stop, please? Fuck. I hate camera. I understand that there's probably no other way to do this, but like, I hate it. I really hate it. Mistake. Ugh. Nice. Whoa. The fuck is the range on that? Finally, something I can work with. Okay, I am alive. So he shoots this thing and you literally have to run like super far, super far. Or you can try and block carry this. But I don't think we can do it. Again? This thing has no imagination, I swear. Oh no. There it goes, there it goes, there it goes. Oh no, not this guy. Okay, that was not a... this attack? What the fuck is that attack? Ugh. How do you, like, what does this do? Kind of buff, okay. Maybe we should keep it for phase two, I don't know. Blocked it! Didn't I just block it? That was pretty good timing, if you ask me. But for some reason, it didn't win. I don't know, isn't this just ridiculous? Oh, that's it? That's what it does? Oh, I don't think so.
Uncut.
Yeah, I don't know about this boss fight. It seems to be too ridiculous. Run. What else am I supposed to do? The fire actually didn't do much, did it? I think fire was shit, honestly. My mistake. That was going pretty good. That was perfect.
Yep. I'm the one winged angel. Only I sense the presence of God.
I hate this. Like, I seriously hate this. Fuck. These fuckers are just trolling players like me, I swear. Like, playing this game feels like you're just being constantly trolled by the designers. Ah. What else was I supposed to do? I just don't get it. The game never tells you, like, what? Fucking block super magic? I've never done that before in the game. I doubt there should be a solution to this bullshit. Motherfucker. Jumping.
I'm the one winged angel. Only I can sense the presence of God.
Oh no. Anything but fighting Archbishop. Please, I beg you. What? Wait, what? I thought he was... Oh my god, I could have staggered him. What have I done? I thought it was gonna be that attack. He always casts... What? Wait, this time he was like lower than 130 HP and he still did not cast it. What the fuck? I was like, finally! And then nothing. Proceeds to kill me. With simple attack. Fuck me. Ugh. Who would have known there's also a pattern like this? This shit is so random. Of course. This is bad. I'm not stacking my... I cannot see a shit. What the fuck is this? It's this combo. Been a while since that fucker used it. I forgot about its existence. Maybe I'm missing some kind of gimmick, I don't get it. There's no way this is the intended fucking boss phase. Maybe there's something I need to do with the Archbishop's fucking centipede version of the fuck knows what that is. Like, I don't know, there's gotta be something, right? Cause it just feels so fucking weird. Or maybe the answer is, well, should have skilled my fucking HP. Ah. Really, you really like to lick stuff, don't you? Okay, I've managed to block it for the first time, actually. But I dodged it! Oh no, I'm decaying. This is over. No way I'm beating this when I'm decaying. Come on, 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 come on. No! Ah! Oh, I think I finally figured out what to do with that attack. So about positioning, you first run underneath it, then you immediately return. Staying to the side of it is the key, I think. We've learned something really useful. What have I done? I could have blocked it. Whatever. Maybe I'm just exhausted, I don't know. I got greedy.
I'm the one we need! Only I can sense the presence of God!
Ah!
I'm not the only one who is greedy for gold.
I wonder if I'm the only guy who's struggling this much with this game. What is this? Yes, what the fuck is this? Whatever. Get hit by that. Okay, that was bad. So many mistakes. So many mistakes. Thank you. Oh my god, am I gonna do it? Oh! Please no phase three. Ooh! And what a finisher. Damn. That was smooth. Holy grail of super duper energy is filled. And Grand Alchemist, let me guess, that must be the antagonist. Is so hard right now.
I want to go back to the old Krat. The old me. Before the green overtook me.
Greedo. Goodido. All right, let's go. Repair the shit. Shall we travel back? Yeah, we got some investments to do, so... Damn it. That's pretty good. Ugh. Wait, where's my level up the
I've been investigating the puppet frenzy, and it looks like I need your help. First, let me show you a little something I've been working on. I call it the Ergo Wavelength Decoder. The name lacks a certain flair, but I assure you it works. If my suspicions are correct, something in the puppet's very ergo is causing their aggression. My decoder can find malicious signals within the waves, but I cannot possibly get close enough to gather the ergo wave records myself. You, on the other hand, would you? Could you? I refuse to believe the King of Puppets is truly behind this puppet rampage. It's too simple, but also a bit too much even for him. No. I suspect the ergo itself is corrupted, or at least compromised. I do so desperately want to find the cause, as I'm sure you do too, my friend. It breaks my heart to see puppets turned into murderous tools of bloodshed.
Okay.
At the House of Anini, even...
He sells a bunch of cranks. Not that I need those.
The cathedral. It seems nowhere is safe now. Maybe those who went there seeking refuge became monsters somehow. But the petrification disease turns you to stone, not into a monster. I'm worried about the Malam district, just below the cathedral. I wonder whether there are monsters there, too.
Okay, time to improve my technique. That goes without saying. I need more work on my technique. Is this the one where... Yeah, like, this is definitely a hidden passage, right? How the hell do you unlock it, though? Makes you wonder.
A victim of the petrification disease turned into a monster. That's just tragic. Could the disease lead to puppet frenzy? No, that doesn't make sense. Remember, puppets cannot get the disease. But puppets shouldn't frenzy either. I made them to obey and protect humans, not go berserk and harm them. But the stalkers blame me. They think I worked with the alchemists to spread the disease to puppets. How sad. All this resentment, with a lie at the root of it. That's why my only wish is that you stay a good boy. No resentment, no lies.
Are we finally gonna get... Phase 2 must be active. What do you mean phase 2 must be activated? What, do I have to skill these? Can I get like a breakdown real quick? Like, it doesn't feel like... Increases the maximum number of charged fable slots. Increases time of enemy staggerable status. Which one is it? Is it cells or fable slots? I barely use this thing though. I don't even know if I need this. Ah, sure, let's get this. Charge Legion, Enhanced Guard, Fatal Attack. Dagger duration. There you go. Okay, so this is how you do it. Rising dodge. Enables dodging. Number of amulets. A what? Retains a certain amount of god regain when receiving damage. What? Enables dodging when on the ground. What? More amulets. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not sure if I need this, though. Let me think about it. It's not like we can unlock anything right now. Lovely shortcut. This must be all, right? I hope things don't escalate between us two. Also, what is that recording thing? You mean to tell me I missed something?
Is anyone there?
Help a friend out. The factory's locked up tight.
Yeah, I don't know. You know what? Let's visit him later. At least now we know he's here. Came from Angelico Cathedral Library. Archbishop's altar. Stargazers cannot be used from their enemies nearby. Eliminate all. This is where we're going on, right? Any secrets? Any hidden pathways? Doesn't seem to be any. Looking good. Vivid Ergo. Lovely. I really like the lighting. Ah, okay, so no secrets over here. What's the gimmick of this particular area, I wonder? Whoa! Wait, what are these? These are traps. Can I trigger them? Oh, I'm not gonna like this. Hello there, mate.
Once, Krat was just a small town on the coast of little importance. Before Elysian Boulevard was built, this place literally was all there was of Krat. But when some in the city prospered, they left the old town behind. Through isolation and neglect, Krat's first incarnation became nothing but dangerous alleys and desperate slums. On the bright side, I guess, the whole city of Krat's pretty much like that now. The old town caught up with the new. It's true what they say. A receding tide sinks all boats.
Cannot use this right now. What? A child who was a blessing to their family lies here. May he rest in peace. And we find a ring. A ring that probably has a description. Wait, what did I just collect? Like some kind of ring, right? Mark carved with a smiling bunny. It was left in the graveyard. Ah, this is the one. The smiling bunny is the well-known sign of the stalkers. It is said to serve as a sort of pass in certain areas. Right. And another Stargazer. Ambush? No. Oh, creepy. Wonderful. What a great Stargazer we've uncovered, finally. We can relieve ourselves of all the burden. Okay, a bunch of moonstones. Sounds nice. It's a delayed attack this time around. Which way, though? Oh, that was fast. Guys, it's not called an ambush if you keep shouting whenever you, like, so much as move a finger, you know? At least shout when you're about to actually hit me. What the fuck is this? Fucking hell. Oh, that was beautiful. What the hell? All I get is a star fragment? What? I got like a bazillion of those and I never used them. What is it? Ah. It's a barking sound. I thought it was like a... like the sound of a... bola thrown my way or something. There seems to be like a bazillion traps this way. Can I go over here? No? Ah. Right. So an alternate path. Okay. By defeating the bear guy, we kind of unlocked a shortcut, I think. Okay, that's useful. Anything else of interest? Okay, not the worst execution. Legion magazine. Seriously, you guys need to learn to, like, you know, be stealthy to actually surprise me with those attacks. Jump scares are so old. What the hell are these guys? There seems to be, like, a shortcut that way. I cannot smash through here. Means, well... oh, this is gonna be a slaughterhouse, isn't it? What? What the hell is wrong with this weapon? Whoa, what's the way that's near? Okay, how many more do I have to slaughter? Okay, sneaky. What else can we do? Attribute resistance. This can come in handy. Anything else? Yeah, right, just a bunch of shortcuts. This... Oh, hello there. This does look very brittle, doesn't it? Oh, hello there, good sir. They should teach him a lesson. What? Black Rabbit Brotherhood. A criminal group of four stalkers. Probably that's where we need the thing, huh? Charged with theft, assault, tampering with bodies, and other serious crimes. Their base is the Mollum District, so be extremely careful when entered. Okay. Oh, fuck. I know this pattern. I know the shit's gonna go down. How do you unlock this shortcut, though? What if it's like poking damage ain't gonna work or something? Technically, I can jump down here, then run. Ah, but wait, it's no use, because, right. Then what the hell are we doing here? What do you know, a bridge that doesn't collapse. Isn't that just lovely? But wait, what? That's it? That's like a... just a way down? Huh. Well, not the worst outcome, I must say. Yeah, yeah, I get it. You guys love to shout. Wait, what? Does that mean I can use two? Press the button. There's even treasure to be found in a collapsing shack. Find... what? Again? Find out what happened to the greedy couple. Greedy couple? What exactly do you... what exactly do you mean? Find exactly what happened to the greedy couple. What? Where does this go? Dark Moon Moonstone of the Covenant. That's how you deal with those secrets. Anything else? What if there's something special in here? Wait. Nah, it doesn't look like it. Looks like just a place to die. Quick way to suicide, but you know what? I have a feeling that shortcut is actually this way. Even though I might... I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. Oh god. Okay, hello mate. What shall we do? Okay, let's see what up there. Fuck me, there's still no shortcuts. I really need one. Technically, we can just go back right now and then run past this area without killing everyone. Oh yeah, that's the shortcut. Lovely. Lovely. Everything changed after the doctor spread the blue medicine. I buried my brother. I don't even know it was my brother. Who's the doctor whose blue hair is it in his cane? Really? You're telling me this is what actually happened here? People began using ergo, which triggered some sort of maddening shit. Oh, I'll have to fight that. Well, whatever it is. Hotel Krot. Must wane! Master Wayne is here. Hmm? Appraisal of collectibles?
Oh dear. This is the mark of the Black Rabbit Brotherhood.
Figured as much.
A notorious band of stalkers. The stalkers as a unified force ceased to be after their defeat at the Battle of the Workshop Tower. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood took over the Marlam district after that. I believe you could use this mark to move safely whilst on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's turf, to use their unsophisticated vernacular, and give you entree to the black market as well. But be careful, sir. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood is quite infamous for how they treat interlopers. If they catch you, they'll put you in the liar's coffin. Yes, I believe it is as unpleasant as it sounds. Ah, and I see we have new physical records to catalogue for the collection. Such effort deserves commensurate reward, don't you think?
Okay, he gives me a moonstone. Wonderful. Can we afford another level up? Because that
You're
thing
full
looks...
full of surprises. A puppet that keeps changing, keeps growing. I can feel a change in your ergo. Change is never easy. Look at me. A human trapped in the shackles of the past. I wish I was back in Krot before the petrification disease. Before the disaster. Krot was a city of light. A city of joy. I wish I could go back. Even just for one day.
Alright. By the way, blue hair. See the connection? Come on. Okay, let's invest it elsewhere. We can get those cranks, not that I need them, but...
At the house of-
There you go. Time to chop down some trees. Also, I'm kind of curious. How am I supposed to do with this? Okay, let's look for a... Ah, but wait. A melody. Maybe we should look for the source of the melody? But we found it, though. Ah. Have we found it? Oh wait, wasn't this guy looking for a gold coin too? The alchemist? Is this how you get the recording? No? Path of the Pilgrim. Let's descend. Fight the giant tree thing. I'm gonna guess it's weak to this. Right. That was punishing. Very punishing. Give me a minute, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. It's okay to continue now. Time to bring the fire. No, not the dog, a fucking dog. Ah, it's not even a dog. Oh, it was going so well. This thing is so quick. Oh, I believe I lost my souls. Oh God. Fucking wench. Oh God. That's the one you have to block. Thank you. Wow. That's a pretty tough fight. Oh, what? No, what have I done? Where's that wench coming from, though? It had the appearance of this lady, but I don't think it's her, though. Could be someone else. Extremely fucking distracting when she appears. And this is definitely done on purpose. Okay. We got him. Oh, we got him. That was so close. Whew. Plum Shack Cave. This thing? What about that pathway? Out of gas, though. Hello there, dog. He's a good boy. Lucky me, now I can heal. Let's be quick about it. You never know what's gonna wait for me around the corner. But we can just jump to the right, or... But if we jump to the right, how do we even go back? Aha, I see. Okay, let's go. That's it, that's all I get. Well, I just got you baited, I think. This does not look sturdy. A soul blade. How useful is it?
Oh, God.
Alright, that was lovely. A shot put star fragment. So it's time to die, you say? That's my favorite time of the fucking day, baby. Now let me stick it up your ass.
Now here's a safety reminder for all the malcontents of the Marlin District. A nasty puppy has invaded our territory. Be careful.
Wait, that's all? But what did I just pick up? Fuck, I had no time to read it. Ah. Let me guess, the next boss fight is gonna be against a group of rabbits, or at least some of them. It's not gonna be all four of them, because then it's gonna be hell. So where's the Stargazer? You gotta be shitting me, right? Okay, this does not look sturdy. Special resistance. That's it. Okay. Shall we then? I suppose technically I can just do this. Get my dim ergo. If I hit this, nothing. What if I... This jumping down there makes no sense. Take a look around. Oh god, do I really have to jump? Okay. That was fortunate. Nothing else. Please, give me a shortcut. No way. Okay, there's a shortcut. Thank God. Red Lobster in. Alright. Oops. Well, hello there, fellas.
Oh, I saw you go into the factory. But you're here. So, wait. You came out of the factory? That's a new one.
I thought you would have been burnt to a crisp. But look at you. All intact.
Brother, being too frank is rude. We should praise him for being stronger than he looks. Why not join forces? Play our cards right, and we could defeat the villains who rule this area.
They're the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the baddies who torment the residents around here.
We heard their hideout is stuffed with treasure, and it's a good time to liberate this place as well. Pretty sweet deal, don't you think?
All you have to do is create a distraction. That's it. The rest we can handle.
So, you gonna do it?
Do I really have to decide right now? Okay, I don't have to decide. That's good. That's pretty good. Okay, let's level up in, let's see what's in store.
I'll use my power to help you.
Well, I suppose all that remains is to press on, right? I'm not sure where that recording is. What if we don't use their help? Like, I don't know. I just have all these questions that are never answered, you know? Should we give the coin to the alchemist? God, there's so many. Not gonna lie. Ooh. These guys seem to be like a big deal. But honestly, this is like beyond easy. Okay, this is new. Would be new diaper. Boom, 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 boom. Sorry, lady, I'm out of milk. Oh, that was close. That was so close. A cluster grenade. This must be the shortcut. No? No? Wait. No, no, no. This is the shortcut. Right? What the f- Ah, wait. I know these guys. Wait, this must be the shortcut. Chain.
Here's a news bulletin. This just in. The intruder turned out to be Geppetto's puppet. This month's protection fee will be waived for anyone who hunts it down. What a deal. Now hurry up and run, you idiots.
Ah, this is the shortcut. Wait, what? Ah. Fucking hell, I got you baited. Boom. Why is there like a chain? So a sound effect, when all I'm doing is just sticking a rapier up their anus. No, like, really. Punch break cartridge. Have a taste of Le Bleuies, the greatest wine in the world. The Le Bleuies winery has a long history. Vintage wine, starting alongside the revival of Krat. Its rosy color, known as the Ruby of Heaven, has delicately matured scent and taste, its wonderful aftertaste. Even the legendary stork enjoys Le Bleuies. It's the best wine chosen by the one who stood at the pinnacle. Not sure what I'm supposed to make of it. Ah. That's the shortcut. Oh wait, this can't be the shortcut. This is... No, this is simply a way out. Right. Huh. Really? Do I really have to go through all that? Through all of this? I don't know, maybe we should call it a day and continue, like, tomorrow. I do feel like shit, honestly. I'm glad we managed to beat the boss, but, like... I do not feel well. Is there a shortcut? Ah, right. Oh, that's just... Oh, this is disgusting. Okay, can we shoot the ladies? You gotta be fucking with me, right? What is... What? Hello, game. Don't you think that was weird? I cannot be the only guy who thinks this is weird. Nah, fighting this guy when these ladies are blasting away at your ass is like the worst experience ever. Wouldn't wish it on my enemy. Oh no, it's coming. Oh no. This is the worst! Okay, the good news is we can debate it. Like, we debate it and then we fight it and see how it goes. That's gonna be my plan. For this one at least. And for now, we're not accepting the deal. Oh my god, what the fuck? We have to fight this thing again? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay, let's give it another shot. The good news is it's not following me. Really lovely news. The bad news is I still don't know how to get upstairs. A good try. Could have been a lot worse. that was a close one. So that's why it has this long wakey-wakey sequence, so we can just run past it. How considerate, devs. Thank you. I still have to fight this thing, though. Join me. We have a party. Fucking hell. This guy just doesn't stop, does he? Yeah, I'm cheesing this bastard. That's for sure. Fucking hell, what is this attack sequence? I am so fucked now. Woo. Come, let us fight. So close. We almost beat him. Okay, where's my thing? Come on, let's have some fun, boy. This guy looks like an enemy from Devil May Cry. was so close. Like, literally one hit. One more hit and we could have... That was so close. God damn it. The best outcome imaginable. Come here, Devil May Cry. All of these thoughts rushing through my head. This motherfucker doing spinning moves in the air. Frustration is getting bigger. Bang, bang, bang. Bang that fucker with your trigger. Alright, that's gotta say, that's pretty jank. Ah, you cannot, right. I keep forgetting that you cannot dodge this, you have to like, time your block for this. Which is why he punishes me. Oh well. Moving on.
Yes, I am.
I don't get it though, why do they take like zero damage? Hello? Alright, that's one leg. What the hell is this damage?
Okay, let's give it one more try. If we fail, I'll just go and rest myself.
Thank you. There you go, we finally got him. We finally got him. Patron Samuel. How befitting. Increases stamina recovery speed. And the one we have right now, damage inflicted on puppets. Max HP. Okay, I like stamina recovery. Now let's take a look around. Oh. I would have thought there was also this guy here. Quartz, okay. And then we can unlock another branch. Question is, are we gonna do it right away, or are we gonna wait a little? Of course it's gonna be a new one. Oh god, I was about to die. Seriously, people, you need to chill. Why is there so many of you out here? Oh, another riddle? I stand tall and proud when I'm young and bold, but I'm sure and humble when I've gotten old. Candle?
That's right! Did you cheat? Are you cheating? Better not be cheating. You're irritatingly good at this. Or am I? Oh, impossible. I am the king of riddles, and you are just, well, you. No offense. You're either very lucky, improbably bright, or more likely, you're cheating. I would never level such an accusation in a culture where dueling is still an acceptable method of solving disputes. I'm the king of riddles, not the king of swordplay. You know, I wonder, perhaps it's your connection to Candle. Because the answer is, right? God, you get it, but you're not feeling violent. Huh, even better. It's as good a time as any to grant you this boon. Now, take your new key and say, give me some room. I can tell you're enjoying these times that we spar. I take leave of you now, but don't go too far.
My springs are reacting? Reacting to what? To giving the right answer? Ah, but wait, there's more actually, because, yeah. That's all I get though. God damn it, it's just an ogre fragment. Disappointing. Right, so if I go... Is this a shortcut? Is this finally a shortcut? Yes, it is a shortcut. Lovely. What are we gonna find this way? Just an ergo fragment. Okay. I don't know. world. What the shit is this? Some Resident Evil shit, I swear. Whoa. What the fuck is this? Guess I should have paid more attention, huh? Come on, there's gotta be a shortcut. All I'm asking is just a shortcut. A door. That leads away from here. No, not Ed, are you? You're asleep.
It's funny seeing him all flustered.
Fuck. Okay, before we go that way, let's clear out the rooftop grannies, or what am I supposed to call them? Oh no. Get the most loyal servants. Good show. Marvelous indeed. Okay, let's go up. Deal with one of them. Oh, really? Beautiful. Now... Beautiful. This concludes our rooftop journey, I think. Or not. Bone cutting saw blade. Aw, this feels more like Bloodborne now. Now we're talking. Fuck. Can I go in? No, I cannot. Oh well. More ergo. One of the ways to go down. Guess that's it, huh? We really want to go in. Catalyst. Huh? Where's the... Calm down. Oh. Taste the essence of traditional dishes from Kratz. What the fuck is this? Oh no, it's going after me. Nah, I'm not gonna fight it. You know what? I don't wanna risk it. We're just gonna go back, and that'll be it for today. At least I think so. Let's level up that technique and then just... Then just go. Your father is doing some really crazy shit, I assume. Or like, an uncle? A relative? Someone related to you. Anyway, that'll be it. Thank you for watching. Have a good one. See you next time.